Thank you. stars.
Thank you.
Wait!
What did you do?
I had no choice. He was about to turn into a zombie. It would have been a threat, so I eliminated it.
But he was still conscious, wasn't he?
He was as good as dead. And it took fewer bullets to kill him now than it would have if he had transformed. Not now, I'm busy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. It looks like we're ready to go. Here, take this.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go. It's looking good. Mikhail!
Get out of the cable car, now!
Mikhail, wait, don't!
Get out of here! Hurry!
No, the brakes are out.
It's useless.
Thank you.
house!
Phew. Well, we both managed to survive. Maybe we can start helping each other again.
Yeah, it's been rough. But we can rest now.
No, we're the only ones left. There's no rest for the wicked. Here's a gift for you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jill! Jill! Hang in there! What have I done? I'm sorry, Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
If I turn into a zombie, don't hesitate. I want your word that you'll kill me.
Thank you.
Supervisors. That's all you need to know.
Wait!
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Yes. Barely. What's going on?
No way! That monster just doesn't give up!
What? I thought we killed that thing!
No. It's been waiting for you!
He's playing with us. Carlos, do you think that it's unstoppable?
No, I don't think so. I'm sorry, Jill, but I've got to go take care of a few things. Oh, and bad news. Nikolai is still alive.
Nikolai? Are you sure?
Yes. I don't know how, but I do know that he is our enemy. Remember, don't trust him.
Thank you.